this is a live stream I meant to say or wanted to say, but I guess I didn't. But we are going to be playing The Binding of Isaac. I'm not that good at this game. Park. It's fairly difficult at one point. I have an item called Infestation Shot, so if you kill every enemy or bosses, you get spiders out of them. Oh, wow. Oh yeah. Holy mantle is perfect. I don't know why I did that. No, no, I don't wanna die now. Oh wow, magic mushroom near the end. That's perfect. Okay, we got the pact. We got... Oh, now we got... We became a guppy! Oh, yes! We just became guppy. Oh, now let's see your damage. That range is awesome. That shot speed is awesome. That damage is awesome. The way to get guppy is have 3 guppy items. I have guppy's head, guppy's collar, and guppy, or 9 lives. This is awesome. I'm gonna grab that. Now look at that. Comment on saying how freaking crazy that is. That is freaking crazy. Let's see your damage. Our damage is probably less crazy, but holy moly. We can fly now as well, look. That's a non-axable or accessible area when you can't fly. Need that. That's damage up. I'll take it. Oh, sorry for that mic screech or ear something, but look at that damage, man. Oh wow. So I'm gonna re-answer your question. It is a walk in a park for me sometimes. Oh. craziest run ever. Holy moly. Wow. This run unlocked Eden. I love this game. Yeah, this is where we unlock Eden. Eden gives you two or one random item each game, but you have to have an Eden token. Yeah. I'm gonna stop this one, and I'll make one right after that. I just have skills, Dad. I just have skills. So, I'll see you in the next one.